Might work though for the Western Bulldogs. Hunter. Low underground ball for Bontempelli. Very, very good. Bontempelli wants to square it. Even better. Well done, Josh Shackey.
Laverty gives it everything he's got. Francis approaches the ball with Gardner. Caldwell, he and Smith collide. Bailey Dale ends up with it. Lucky ball forward, perhaps, for the right spot. Josh Shackey. Outside of the boot, towards the wing. Perkins and Duray. He has support in the form of Brooke Smith. Gives it back to Duray. Dangerous man on his chest. Shackey has one, looking at a second. Sub last week, in this week. He's got a couple. The Dogs have got the biggest lead of the afternoon.
Running back with the ball here, Bailey Smith. He's going to be too quick for Darcy Gardner. He's got a short one on this Shackey in the pocket. It was ill-directed. Shaggy's trapped and he'll turn and score from there. And the Bulldogs have hit the front.
58-45, it has become the margin. And might just get extended a little here. Liberatore. Over the top wants Shackey. He's going to kick from that pocket that favours his...
Out of bounds. That was out of bounds. That was out of bounds. That was out of bounds. Can't be.